I honestly didn't have the strength to talk to the kids as much as I was talking to him, and I would talk to my sister and I would talk to my brother-in-law about, you know, getting ready for the moment, about getting ready for the funeral and how would I deal with that. But to talk to my kids about this was hard. So I had, I think it was hospice, no, hearth place. So there's a person who would come here and she would talk to my boys, and she would also do Reiki on Shaker. So that was put in place. And then I also had social worker who would come and talk to the boys at school. There was one night when I thought I have to talk to them too. So we were in the bed and I kind of asked them, I said, Daddy's really, really sick, and what do you think might happen? So my older one said that, Mom, Dad might die, and you know what? But his spirit will be with us all the time. So don't you worry, he'll be there with us all the time watching over us. So then I thought, that wasn't hard after all. They are ready, I guess, for that.